Our story begins way back in the year 1066, when William, Duke of Normandy, William the Conqueror, defeated the Anglo-Saxon King Harold at the Battle of Hastings. William was crowned King William I of England on Christmas Day of that year, but he had to continue to fight his newly conquered subjects, as they did not take kindly to Norman domination.